Okay, so I'm starting to do this laundry. It's not a huge load, but I just sort of set it at normal and stuff like that. And it comes out to be 55 minutes. It's front loading, and I chose warm water, not hot, because I don't want to shrink. But let's see what happens, shall we? The detergent is these little Tide pods, which kind of look like this. It's kind of like a gel. But you just, in a regular load, you just take one of these and throw it in there. And it's supposed to do the laundry.
Interesting. It doesn't seem to be filling up with water. And the load actually looks quite small compared to the size of the drum. So maybe a light load would have been better. But it's very interesting because I've never used a front loading machine before.
First spin. 15 minutes left and it's looking like this. Last minute, everything's done. A little bit of spinning. Slowly. And there it ends.
Smells okay. Not too tangled up. It's not soaking wet or anything like that, so maybe it's good. Let's throw the stuff in the dryer that needs drying, and my other stuff will just hang.
Except my jeans, I decided to throw everything in the dryer here. It seems to be 1 hour, 3 minutes, extra low and dry level. And I chose mixed loads, so we will see what happens.
I decided to hang these and not put them in the laundry machine next morning because it's pretty dry here. They are almost dry. This looks really good actually, I'm surprised. No wrinkles in it at all, which is really kind of nice. If we come over to these shirts, which I did in the dryer actually, I checked them last night, they didn't shrink. And the nice thing is there are no wrinkles, so I really don't have to iron them. Collar is the only thing that may make me want to do, but that's not bad.
So there you have it, the experiment with those European style front loading laundry machines. And actually, I'm impressed. I'm looking forward to doing the next load of laundry. See ya.